wish I was in London or some other seaboard town. I'd set my foot on the